and let's get dressed for the treasure hunt. Are you ready?
Hi everyone, this is Sharmi back again with a brand new video. ट्रेजर हंट ये नया नहीं है, ये बहुत पुराना चीज है, हम सब जानते हैं ट्रेजर हंट क्या है। थोड़े से एज स्पेसिफिक वाइज से हम लोगों ने इसको अरेंज किया है और सबसे बड़ी बात है अभी हम लोग सब लॉकडाउन में है, होम में है, घर पे है, बाहर नहीं जा रहे हैं और मोस्टली हम सब कैरम, लूडो, चेस, कार्ड्स, ऊनो, बोर्ड गेम्स ये सब खेल रहे हैं जो कि एक ही जगह पे बैठ के खेलनी होती है, ज्यादा मूवमेंट नहीं होती है उसमें। मुझे लगा कि बच्चों के लिए थोड़ा हिलना डुलना तो जरूरी है, तो ऊपर से इन लोगों की स्क्रीन टाइम भी ज्यादा होती जा रही है, तो कैसे इन लोग, दिस आर द पजल पीसेस दैट वी मेड एंड हेल्प देम फाइंड दिस पीसेस एंड जॉइन इट टू मेक द मेन मैप ऑफ द ट्रेजर हंट।
लॉन्ग टाइम बैक देयर वाज एन ओल्ड एक्सप्लोरर हु एक्सप्लोर्ड अराउंड द वर्ल्ड। नाउ ही इज लुकिंग फॉर यंग एक्सप्लोरर्स टू शेयर सीक्रेट क्लूज फॉर हिज फाइनल ट्रेजर।
आई हैव अ क्लू इन केस यू want to solve a puzzle, maybe you will win a fortune. See, the weather is really bad, thunderstorming, raining and all those things are there, but there is a treasure waiting. If you are smart, if you are intelligent, if you are honest, you may solve the puzzle. There are four pieces. I am giving you piece number one. You will get piece number two, piece number three, piece number four and form a map. And the map will tell you, remember young man, the map will tell you guys, where is the treasure. You are smart and first clue will give you where is the second clue. When you get the second clue, there it will be written where is the third clue. And when you get the third clue, clue number three, where is the, no, there it is written where is the fourth clue. That means four pieces, one, two, three, four.
Where to make a map.
Right. You are also smart, you are getting it. Okay, so share it, it's for both of you. And best of luck for your treasure hunt, young men. Bye bye.
Glossy orange color, fall leaf has a secret.
A glossy orange color fall leaf has a secret. So this is clue number one. We can see this is clue number one that the old man had given you. And it's written that, are you finding two? Let me give you a clue. So you need to find the clue. A glossy orange color fall leaf has a secret. Can you guys tell me where is the glossy orange leaf?
I can see it.
What about you?
I can.
So you guys want to find it?
Yes. This is one.
Really?
The two clues. Yes.
So what is the clue number two? Can you read it out? Where is clue number two?
For squid workshop.
Let me see what is written there. Work hard to find three in the world. Nothing is free. And it has written as Saw Screws Workshop. You are right. And this is your clue number two. And can you help me out? Where is... Is it?
Yes, I see it.
Now Auric will read it. Auric, what is written in clue number three? You need to find all the four. Clue number three, what is written, Auric?
A bird house under mat.
And what is the other thing?
Think more to find four.
Good job.
How did treasure hunt help? Or how does treasure hunt help the kids? So number one is it helps in teamwork. Number two is leadership. Number three is communication. Number four is flexibility. Number five is interaction. Number six point is thinking out of the box. And number seven point is it overall gives a good brain gym as well and they're movable.
Got it. That's the last clue. You almost solved it.
Yes,
you did it. Good job.
Which oven is that door?
Which door?
This door.
So let's see which one. I think one explorer got something. Let's see. Yay! He had got something! The explorers finally won! Let's see what is there inside the treasure box. Who can guess? What might be inside?
A robot.
What is your guess?
A flash toy.
Maybe something else. What is that?
At the end, kaisa laga video? If you liked it, don't forget to hit the like button, share, subscribe. And this is Sharmi. Bye, signing off for now.